Hello, kittens. Hello, Janine. You guys ready for brunch? Let me sit down, guys. Boys. Egon's in the box, yay.
With the old litter too. Which the finer grains. Looks like he's finally gotten used to it. He's digging the china right now.
Ray, let him pee in peace.
Pee, peace. Nope, he's pooping. All this extra food does that. Now cover it up, Egon. Be a good boy. There you go. Yay! Good job, Mom. You taught him well. Ray, you're full of zoom zoom. Yeah, work some of that zoom zoom off before we can have brunch. Hi, boogers. Ooh, stinky poo. Ready, set, go. Wind you up.
I will save you, Egon.
Only temporarily, though. You got some wild boys there. Right into water bowl. I got you. I will save you. Okay, here you go. You guys are so fierce. Okay, let's test your bite strength. A little bit less there, boy. Granny, you just earned yourself a punitive bath.
You guys have crazy energy. Was he outside?
Mom's playing with Egon. Egon's under the blanket.
Thank you.
Ray, leave Egon alone. He's going pee. Hey, your brakes worked. Let's try that again.
You in there?
I am.
Okay, better make sure.
So you boys work up an appetite yet? I can tell they're starting to get sleepy when I hold them, their eyes droop. Jeez, Egon, don't fall it off my chest like that. Almost ready, guys, almost ready. Jeez, boys. That's twice Egon jumped on my chest and vaulted off into the plate. Okay, where you want to be, Mom? Over here. Ray, let's not play this game. Eat. I would have been in here earlier, but one of my cats, Kugra, was snuggled up against me using my entire arm as a body pillow. You can't get up from that. You had your share, Mom. Let me give you a scoop. There you go. Egon took it. You gotta be fast, Mom. One trick you can do if you want to socialize a cat is to spoon feed them. Just, if they really like the wet food, just put a, you know, you can learn, if you can get them close enough to you, we can reach out like this, just put a little dab of food on the spoon, hold it out for them, and let them lick it off. And like every day, just move the spoon a little bit closer to you. If you can't get them that close, but they will come somewhat close, you could just like take a dab, drop it off, let them eat it, and just slowly work it closer to you until you can use the spoon. I've socialized semi-ferals that way. Is that good, Ray? I'll feed you again in a few hours. Did you have a happy tummy now? Gain weight, boy. That's an order. Bless you. Time for an after dinner nap. After dinner bath. This collar still fits well. Okay, you guys do your bathing and nappy thing. I'm gonna step out. That was some epic playtime, guys.
Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.